Okay, today we're learning the halacha of Tov Reishvav, the halacha of how you have to appease your friend before Yom Kippur. So it says like this, I'm reading from the Tur. V'yiten kol odom eliba b'erev yom ha-kippurim l'fayes l'chol mishaposha k'negdoi. You have to pay attention to ask for mechila, for forgiveness from anybody that you might hurt them in any shape and form, including an emotional pain. The avera shben odom lamokem yom kippurim mechaper. Yom kippur is miloshon kapor. It's mechaper only avera shben odom lamokem, whatever between you and Hashem. Avera shben odom lechaveru en yom kippurim mechaper. Yom kippur would not provide any kapor as any problems, any conflicts between you and your friend. Achi faiseno, till you go and you appease your friend. Va'afilu lo yiknita ela bedvorim. Tzarech lefaisa. Even you told him some words that was painful to him, you have to ask him for a mechila. Then I'm skipping a little bit, let's go like this. V'oisim ken, why that's so important before Yom Kippur to do that? K'dei she'el lev kol Yisrael sholem kol echad im chaveiroi. We should have among us friendship, we should have achdus among us, we should not have any bad feeling towards each other. V'lo yemokem l'satan l'katreg aleyem. This way the Satan has no room to prosecute us, to do kitrugim on us. It says, V'och is a pirkei d'Rabbi Eliezer. Roya Samoel, shalonim tzachet b'Yisrael, when the Samach Mem sees that he is the main prosecutor against us, the Samach Mem, when he sees there's no averes among us b'yom ha-kippurim, meaning that between ben adam lechaveira, v'em ribon elomim, yeshacham echad b'oretz kemaloche ashores. You have one nation in this world, they're like angels. Ma maloche ashores yichefer regel, af Yisrael yichefer regel. The malochim don't have shoes, and Yom Kippur we don't have shoes. I'm gonna soon tell you a beautiful drush from the Drisha on this. Yeah, ma maloche ash elam kfitza. They don't jump. We're gonna again. The Drisha is gonna explain this too. Af Yisrael elam kfitza. Don't jump. V'omdim al raglem b'yom ha-kippurim. Then ma malocha ashores niki mikol chet. They clean. Stand up for you clean. Malocha ashores don't have averes. Kach Yisrael niki mikol chet. Ma malocha ashores sholem b'neiem. Among the malochim, there is no jealousy. There is no competition. There is no hatred over there. Kach Yisrael b'yom ha-kippurim. They like malachim. It's not only that some malach michoel or other malachim that are advocates talking to give advocacy to us. The samach mem that is, usually goes against us, he is giving an advocacy. He says, look what kind of beautiful nation you have. That's why it's important to ask for mechila from each other. That's why. The Samach Mem, we're gonna turn even the prosecutor into advocate. Now the Drisha is a beautiful pirush, and I like to share with you. The Drisha is like this: Ma Yisrael, ma malochim yechefim, the barefoot. Af Yisrael barefoot. He says, Ava bish enem yechefim legamre. Even by us, we're not completely barefoot like malochim. Sharemutar lem lalach ban pelos chutz mishel oir. You could put any shoe that's not made out of animal skin, you could have it. He says, "Efshar shorosan elomar shem yichefim the pshat yichefim we are barefoot, mufshotim meagashmus kemalach. We are completely taking off our gashmus on Yom Kippur. That's the pshat. We're barefoot, meaning that the food is made from the animal skin. It's animalistic. Yom Kippur, we're not animalistic. We're completely away from gashmus." According to this, that's now the inside. Why don't we have an Yom Kippur? What kind of inu is this? So she says, that's one of the ideas of having barefoot, not having leather shoes. We want to go away. That's made from the animal product. We want to go from our nefesh, our own nefesh Bahamas. Symbolically, we want to be raised above the nefesh Bahamas. And why not other garments? The Moshe Dalocha says if you have a belt made out of skin of the animal, leather belt, you're allowed to wear it. דווקא, the תקנס חזל וור דווקא for the shoes, שעליהם עומד כל הגוף, this is the המאמי, this is the יסויד of the גוף. למעלה, that, the גשמיס of that, the יסויד הגשמי, we're removing on Yom Kippur. ועל דרך של נעליכם על רגליכם. Oh, now, what is that? אין להם קפיצה. They don't jump. He says, גם כן לרמז לספשטוס הגשמיס, שאינו משויטת עם אונו ואינו ללך אחר צורכיהם. During the year, we're all going here and there to ask for parnosa, to ask for our needs. That Yom Kippur, we are not mushutim ono v'ono to go to get our needs. El oimdim mukhonim umzumonim lasas v'tson koinam kama malochim oimdim tomid al mishmartam. We're mamash like malochim on Yom Kippur. The malochim, the whole chayus and being of the malach is to serve Hashem. There's nothing else to his existence but to serve Hashem. So Yom Kippur, we have those two inyanim. Okay, so memeile, it's important to ask mechila on Yom Kippur from each other. This way we take a stand like malochim without anything on our way. Just a little bit, few more important details on this halacha. The halacha is like this. You. I'm not going through the details. Reishrov, Tov Reishrov. Somebody wants to see, could see it. Says if you ask mechila, also the person that you ask mechila should not be stubborn, should moichel you. It says how many times you're gonna go, how you go. Like I said, everybody, that's poshut, that you could see it inside. But it says over here, the va'moichel, the Ramos says va'moichel lo ye achzori milimchol. Shouldn't be achzori. It should be an easy going. So it says the. But then it says like this: V'im hoitzi olav shemra and tzorich limchol. If you hoitzi shemra on somebody, then you allowed not to be moichelim, because the reason the post can bring. People heard the shemra when you ask him for mechila. They didn't hear you retracting what you said. They didn't hear you going back. So mechila, the shemra is there. How could you fix that? They cannot fix that. So he says that brings the Mogen Avraham. Even though the halacha says en tzorich limcholoi, he says mishum deika the shoma boitza shemra v'lo shem pius v'lo nofak hay gavro michashado mikol mokim midas anova limchol. From Yamshon Shloimo and from other. Brings that even over there that you don't have to moichel by yotzas shemra, but midas anovot even in such a case. So limchol. Okay. The main halacha of this I want to bring from the levush. It's I don't have to add any words to the levush. It's said as old. Legabe this inyan of yefayas as chaveri. It goes like this. V'loy ke'elu ha'shoytim shenayhagim levakesh mechila ish m'is makore v'ish m'es re'eyu. He says, it's called them shoytim. I saw it every year, you could see this. A lot of people think, Erev Yom Kippur, they're going to go, and like they make it, I call it Holzel Mechila. They're going, everybody, a good Yom Tov, a good Geben Shor, Moichel me, Moichel me, everybody, Moichel me. He says, it's a shoytim. Why? You didn't do nothing to him. You don't know that he did anything wrong to him, he says. And if Chaz V'Sholom something happened, he says, you're not known that Yankel has something against you. It's you have no problem. Why are you asking for Mechila? He says, to heaven, he has to go to ask for Mechila. He knows that somebody I did insult this year, him I have to, him he doesn't ask. Everybody else, he asks, he says. He says, Enzel minak shtus. He says, it's a minak shtus. V'adrab, m'oirim alatzam minas adin. That minak holzel mechila, that you're asking everybody on shul, moichel me, it's m'oirim midas adin. He says, liten mokem lo'il katreg aleim. Because it shows, and by the way, in a way, when melamed kav shchus in this minak, I think it's the armumius, it's the scamming of the satan. He knows that you don't want to do what you need to do. It takes a lot of guts to ask for mechila. You have to be humble. I'm sorry, I did something wrong. People don't want to admit they're wrong. So he tells you the sotah, you know what? You did the mitzvah, you did. You ask everybody moichel that you don't have to do it, and then the one you need to ask, you don't. So the levush says, the lashon of the levush, it's shtus, he says, so adarav, go to somebody, take apology, go to them. People you don't know or not known, there's no need even the chumra to do this. Even you do, it's nothing known that we have any conflict with this guy. You don't have to go ask him for mechila. People that you need to ask for mechila, and most people, like I said, doing it what the Levush said, the minhag ha-shoytin. They ask somebody they don't have to ask. Whoever they need to ask, they don't ask. Okay, one more nekud and I'm done with this halacha for this year. The Eliyahu Rabbah bring Kosma Mekubolim. If you still have by Yom Kippur, come to Davin, you have hatred on somebody, they bring from the Mekubolim, your tefillah is not heard at all. So it's so crucial. Every day, we say by Kriyas Shalomit, I'm moichel everybody. Especially Yom Kippur, you want the tefillah to be nishmas, you have to come belev noki and forgive everybody. Okay, shkoyach.